Jesus said in his word, what shall it come to mind? Give all mercy and repose his soul. And what can a man give in exchange for his soul? Our soul is the most priceless asset we have. And if we lost our soul, we better eat with it. Let me tell you something. If you lost what I have, you can't go through life with it. Except to repent for the power of God.